Today we do something else and go back into our archives and show the European Athletics Games from 2010 in Barcelona. We will show you the golden highlights in super slow motion to fully appreciate the amazing techniques shown by the athletes and how they compare to the current athletes.
Oh yes, and Gren.
We will show you the best jumps from the pole vault, long jump, triple jump, and high jump.
And now she's got it. Lifetime best for Emma Gren.
Svetlana Feofanova representing Russia in the pole vault.
All action in the field events. It's the women's triple jump final. This is the leader, Saladua of Ukraine. Women's high jump final about to begin. Straightforward enough. Forfetia gets the clearance in front of her home track.
Oser from Germany on the long jump. Jessica Ennis of the UK for heptathlon long jump. Norwegian athlete Katherine Larsason in action.
Alekhine of Russia in this first round. For Ariana Friedrich, saying in German, just slower run, then up. I'm 10 years ago and made their home there, grew up there.
Anna Friedrich looking good. It was a bronze in the Worlds a year ago. Looking in the mood to go better.
Tina Sute from Slovenia on the pole vault. Natalia Dobrinska of Ukraine in the heptathlon long jump. Jessica Ennis once again now in the heptathlon high jump.
Now here's the first jump from Wanga Vasic. Stately approach, taking aim. Lead is the lead. And now here's the best in Europe this year, certainly on distances. That's Ola Saladua of Ukraine.
Please leave a comment, click like, or subscribe to support this channel.